Love, one.
And the action beginning here then.
One, all.
39 in the world, 28 years of age. Sini Sawetaba.
One, two. Two, all.
Well, but.
Two, three.
The fact is, that is the challenge.
Three, all.
I would say against that, though, that under the lights, the actual competition, how many times you've done it, take a little while to get into it sometimes.
Four.
Find a hole through that backhand side. And then she shows
three,
a variety.
Five. Three,
and they're
six.
Varying the play.
Seven,
flatter.
Three.
Champion. Big question mark for me.
Eight, three.
Seven of the last 8 points.
Four, eight. Four, nine.
Razor shot.
Ten, four.
6 game points.
11,
thumps
four.
It through
game
with aplomb.
Check. Love, one. One, all.
Discussion with my commentary colleague.
One, two.
Super point about Chen Meng. She's able to do.
Three,
extending
one.
These players out there at the table. Makes the case on the women's side, Chen Meng. And I think
four,
we saw it in that
one.
Opening game in many ways for her.
One, five. One, six.
Another fabulous point. Quality of the opponent.
Oh, six, yeah. Two.
Just on the way through, that's the outside edge of it as well. But quality shot.
Seven.
Appearances.
Three.
Medals continentally.
Seven.
As we've been saying,
four, seven.
And that's the down the law here.
Eight, four.
Let's charge what she can do.
Nine, four.
Varies again there, stabbing that in towards.
Four, ten. Eleven, four.
Life
game
at the top table.
Love, one.
Needs that tomahawk immediately.
One, all.
Didn't really get it right that time.
Oh. Two, one. One, three.
Service there, reading the spin.
Two, three. Four, two. Five, two.
Saw the fast long topspin serve as well that went
three, six.
Popped up in there.
Seven. Seven, four. Four, eight.
Too steady. The middle wide as well. She's good there. Good everywhere.
4, 9.
And she's looking good again. We talk about non-Chinese players.
10, 4.
These are other than her compatriots.
10, 5.
We'll do nicely. Game job done. Business as usual for Chen Meng, the Olympic champion here. Opens the week in Frankfurt.